I divorce you. That's what you wanted, isn't it? Now you have it.
Papa?
We'll need to formalize the divorce.
I don't want to talk about that.
But you will do it, won't you?
Do you know that women beg not to be divorced? Not the other way around?
Arif, I have to go.
But why is it not? What is it about him? What does he have that I don't? Is he much better?
Arif, I was married to you. Nothing like that ever happened.
But he's a married man. He's bloody married. You're going to be his second wife. You're going to be no better than his bloody whore. What are you going to do? Sit there in London while he's off with his wife and their child? Why would you choose to be with someone whose love you have to share like that? You have a family here. Munna and I are all yours.
Is it going to be so terrible? It may be a mistake, but I've got to do it. I'm in love with him, Arif.
Stay with me. Sleep with him or stay with me.
That would be adultery.
It depends on who you choose. Be dishonest with Allah. He can handle it. You have a child here. Choose him. Bloody bags. If you leave, you don't just go without your son. You go without God.
There will be no little hands where I'm going. No little words to wear in my heart. No one to call my Munna Shona. But there will be other big words, Babu, that I hope will mean something to you one day. Like integrity. Like courage. And perhaps, forgive me, adventure. A belief in something you start.